knuckles, some cigarettes and beer. I went out to Ibiza running from the pouring rain. I drank a Poco Loco and I'd never be the same. I met up with some boys, they called themselves the Diamond Dogs. They were either on the dance floor or dealing in the box. And a reformed gangster got me and he said that he found God. He looked me in the eyes and he started speaking tongues.
Speaking tongues, speaking tongues. Everybody on the island speaking tongues. Speaking tongues, speaking tongues. Everybody on the island speaking tongues. Everybody saying say that, and I'm about to do exactly that. And I'm the cheeky fucker at the back before a disco biscuit disco now.
Sunshine, I went out for a swim, but I heard they'd send a posse to the rocks to do me in. But I met some friends with faces who were pretty mighty men. They told me if they come for you, my brother, we will go for them. I whistled down a taxi just to save myself some grief. The taxi man had weed and pills he bought from the police. He'd seen me on the TV, said he didn't like my songs. It's the only sense he made, cause then he started speaking tongues.
Speaking tongues, speaking tongues. Everybody on the island speaking tongues. Speaking tongues, speaking tongues. Everybody on the island speaking tongues. Biscuit, disco now.
I met a girl from Preston who wanted sex right there and then. She led me to a hotel, but they wouldn't let me in. I begged and I pleaded with the man who owned the place. Eventually he'd had enough and punched me in the face. I made a promise to that gangster that I would not commit to another night on the whites. I'd have to deal with it. But I had a Poco Loco mescaline coming on strong. I really couldn't help it, man, I started speaking tongues.
Speaking tongues, speaking tongues. Everybody on the island speaking tongues.